Hello guys, I will make a short video on how to remove the Mercedes emblem, the rear emblem. A lot of cars, a lot of Mercedes models have this emblem on the back. For this, to remove this, you will have two options. To remove the interior panel and push it from the inside, or you can take it out from outside. You will need something very strong and very sharp, like a razor blade, but a plastic one, or a plastic, this is a Citizer, it's from window tinting. You need to insert here, under this, it will be very tight, and push it to make some space, okay? And you can use two. Don't make like that, push under and make like that, because you will break it. This emblem have here three tabs that are going inside in three holes. You will see after what I mean after I remove it. You need two of these. Okay, make some space, and after that slowly put the plastic removal tool. And it came out like this. You can see this. These three things came inside in these three holes. Here are some plastic tubes. You can remove this also with a hook. And this is it. This, for example, this is a Mercedes ML 2013 model, but a lot of cars, a lot of models will have this type of emblem on the back. And this is it. How you remove your back emblem on your Mercedes. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.